Hi again, it's Taylor from the UC Davis Arboretum Teaching Nursery. This morning we're out in our demonstration beds where we've got a lot of the plants that we're going to talk about planted. Today we're going to talk about Acca, sellowiana, or pineapple guava. This is a great low water, medium-sized shrub from South America. Pineapple guava is a great evergreen shrub that has a wide range of tolerances, from full sun like it is out here in our demonstration beds to pretty much dappled shade all day long, where it will live just fine, but it might produce less fruit. Look for pineapple guava to get 15 to 20 feet tall depending on soil type conditions and sunlight, and it can also be about 15 feet wide. Pineapple guava is one of my favorite Arboretum All-Star shrubs for a few reasons. It's definitely tough. It can handle our summers, handle the extremes of the heat, but it can also handle the cold in the wintertime. It also will be able to handle the heavy clay soils that we get here in the valley. It's easy to use as a barrier plant or a screen plant if you're trying to get a little bit of privacy, but you can also use it as a specimen tree. This is one of our Arboretum All-Stars for a few reasons, actually. It's attractive to bees, to butterflies, and to birds as well. I kind of like it because it's not only just evergreen, but it's got this great silvery bottom to it, which adds a great accent to your landscape. So it's the middle of summer, and the Acca is just about finished flowering. You'll see it start flowering in the spring, and it goes through early to mid-summer. They start off kind of a red, and they fade to a pink and white. So these flowers are definitely edible, at least the petal parts are. I take those stamens off and get rid of those. But if you're expecting pineapple flavoring, it's not. There's a hint of it. But it's actually, I don't think you really are ready for exactly what it tastes like, but it's delicious. Maybe. When the flowers are done, they've been pollinated, you'll actually start seeing the fruit emerge. 2 to 3 months later, they'll probably be ready for you to actually eat them. It is a small 2 to 3 inch green fruit that you can eat just right off the tree. Thank you for listening, Mother Earth.